Every day, the paramedics come to me at my house is a gift that I cannot begin to explain. It's only my life we're talking about here. I just don't have enough extra energy, and I'm a high energy girl. And so for this to hit was not easy to take.
Albuquerque Ambulance Mobile Integrated Health partnership with Presbyterian Oncology Services is about sending paramedics to an outpatient oncology patient's home to provide the treatment and the therapies that they may need in order to prevent them from having to come into either the oncology clinic or the emergency department when they're not feeling well.
One of the big initiatives all around the country really is to provide care where patients are best served. We had the opportunity to do this, given the integrated nature of our system, by putting the paramedicine team in the home and delivering care in the home. For many people, that is the very best situation. The team that coordinated this effort was really very nursing heavy. We had a lot of needs to provide education, so I had a nurse educator, several nurse leaders who actually had the opportunity to get in the ambulance and go with the team to the home. So we had nurses, we had physicians, physician leaders, in both radiation oncology, medical oncology, and also in surgical oncology that all participated in the program and provided input along the way.
We've all been sick, right? We all know what it's like to have to drag ourselves out of bed to go to the doctor. Nobody wants to do that. So to have a paramedic show up at your house to be able to provide those services to you where you're most comfortable is a huge benefit for the patients. Because these are episodes of care where we're seeing the cancer patients over a long period of time, they really do develop personal relationships with the patients as well. They get to know their families, they get to know their family stories, they get to know their cancer stories. I think it becomes even easier to give the patient what they need when you know them as a person and it's not just a patient that you're seeing today. Normally in EMS, we see a patient for 15 or 20 minutes and then we're on to the next one. And you can't develop that type of relationship. You don't know, you know, that the patient is a little bit different today than they were yesterday, and how can you help dig into that a little bit more to see how we can make them feel even better. Having those personal relationships as the foundation of that care really helps provide a better experience overall.
They're just like my buddies, you know, my personal buddies that come here to take care of me. You know, that's, in my world, that's unheard of. Was unheard of.
Did we improve quality of life? Did we improve survivability of whatever cancers it was? My hypothesis is that we absolutely did, and I hope the data is going to bear that out, and over the next year or so, we'll be able to start to quantify that.
There are not words to express how much this has meant to me. Thank you.